right, boys and girls, welcome back. Tone King here, coming at you live from the Tone Lounge. Today I have in the Boss Blues Driver BD2W. This one here is part of their Waza Craft series. The literal meaning of the Japanese term Waza is very broad and not easily translated into English, but it loosely means art and technique. In Japan, Waza is very special. It symbolizes a level of excellence that is only achieved through years of dedication and commitments to one's craft, hence Waza Craft. Boss carefully chose the Waza Craft name to capture the enthusiastic spirit and dedication that has gone into the development of these brand new line of pedals. Each Waza Craft stomp box proudly carries the Waza symbol to represent the artful wisdom and tech-savvy spirit that has always flowed within Boss design and craftsmanship. Each Waza Craft pedal offers the same familiar controls found on the originals, plus the addition of a sound mode switch. In the case of the Blues Driver, there is a custom mode. The custom mode offers a sound with new body and sustain. Standard mode, the S on this pedal, provides the classic sound character of the original Boss Blues Driver. Let's give this bad boy a go. Here is my bass tone. That was all on the standard mode. Now let's go to the custom mode, which again will deliver new body and sustain. Let's check it out.
Thank you.
even lost my pick on that one. It went flying like a rock star. That's what the Blues Driver will do to you. Your pick will fly in the air with enthusiasm and excitement. So anyway, getting carried away there. That is the Blues Driver, the BD2W brand new Wazacraft series by Boss. I hope you enjoyed this video. I will leave you all off with one of those bad boys right there. Thank you, as always, for watching. And until next time, rock on. Later.